The Sacramento Kings say they will play two preseason games in Mumbai, India next year. It'll be the first time the NBA has played there. The games will take place against the Indiana Pacers on October 4th and 5th at the NSCI Dome. The Kings co-owner and chairman, Vivek Ranadive, said, quote, "As an Indian American, it is an honor to help bring this historic moment to the country where I was raised." Tickets to the games will go on sale at a later date. Matt Yurus for CBS 13 News.